And even have the Lagos State Film and Video Censor Board, they don't sama 30-day notice for content producers inside Obodo Niger to take register their content with the body. The board executive Seke Mr. Bamidele Balogun in sama the notice while they been unveil one platform from the Performing Musicians Employers Association, PMAN, and Lafric Pro Media to track and generate revenue for the entertainers. The board could still advise practitioners away follow the due production, sale, distribution of audio and visual products to register their product through the board authorized agents within 30 days. Balogun say violators of the registration then will face obonge sanction from the board and with the call for the corporate of the stakeholders to take achieve the goal.